Alright guys, I'm about to head to my neighbor's thing, what's it called, to a restaurant because they are a musical band and they play music, and me and my parents are going. I probably want to take my car too, to be honest, because I might have to go by Walmart and get the thing from Walmart, so the bed sheet, because I got my new bed. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Hey, if you haven't already, it's blurry, but go listen to this dude. He is great. He's on beef, like one of the goats. When he gets like near my age, like maybe another 2 years, he's gonna be known as a rapper, like out here, because right now he's under rated, but watch, eventually he's on boost up, and he's gonna get there. He's gonna get platinums. Watch. But his name is Trey from Next Door. He just came out with a song named Two Seater. Then if you looked at my Instagram, no one really did, but if you look at it now, hurry and look at it, I was live with him when they did the finale for it. Only on Instagram you can see that, but he is probably one of the dopest ones that are coming up right now. Alright guys, I'm gonna show you the finished product outside. And yeah, here it goes. Alright guys, here's the finished product. I'll walk all the way to the end of the driveway so you guys don't think that I'm lying. Then I did the what's called mailbox. Mailbox looks good. And also cleaned off this. Now it looks pretty good. Still a little bit dirty on that side. And then you got this side. And that's all that I did. Is that drop in the driveway. You'll see a clip of me pressure washing in the beginning. That was like when I got to this point right here. It was like right here. I was pressure washing in the video. But I finished the whole thing in like 3 days. What had to be finished, and also did a sidewalk too. Looks white. So yeah. Yeah, before I go, like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. It's only gonna get bigger from here, you guys, and I'll see you in the next video.